quickly now. Our Christmas tree has arrived just in time. And I want you to fetch it, Thomas. Don't care look after Annie and Clarabelle until you get back. We'll see. Silence! Thomas has left the works safely, but snow has brought the tower lines down. We must assume he is stranded. As a reward for your all hard work, you may go and enjoy the carols. Be quick now. 1, 2, 3! Ladies, gentlemen, and children, I give you 3 cheers for Thomas the Tank Engine and all his friends, who have made this occasion possible.